Actually, the hospital's doing well. We had a bit of a blip last month called Hurricane Irma. You all may have remembered that. Hopefully you all did well and repairs have happened in your home if there were any issues. My home actually, we had just finished the repairs from Hurricane Matthew, just in time for Hurricane Irma. So we get to do those all over again, which is a lot of fun. The hospital actually did very well. We had just the normal leaks that you would expect in a hospital that is of that age. But we did a little something different this year than last. Actually, when hurricanes come, we have plans, and we have multiple plans that we put into place to help us deal with issues that you wouldn't think of. So, when you think of a home, there are certain issues that you have to deal with. With a hospital, they're a little different.